In Chester town there lived a brisk young widow, for beauty and fine clothes none could excel her. She was proper stout and tall, her fingers long and small. She's a comely dame withall, she's a brisk young widow. A lover soon there came, a brisk young farmer, with his head turned up all around, thinking to gain her. My dear, for love of you, this wild world I'll go through. If you will but prove true, you shall wed the farmer. Says she, I'm not for you, nor no such fellow. I'm for a lively lad with land and riches. It's not your hogs and yows can maintain furbelows. My silk and a satin clothes are all me glory. Oh, madam, don't be coy for all your glory. For fear of another day and another story, if the world on you should frown, your topknot must come down to a linsey-woolsey gown. Where is then your glory? At last I came that way, a sooty collier, with his head bent down all round, he soon did gain her. Where at the farmer swore the widow's mazed, I'm sure, and I'll never court no more a brisk young widow.